class with second, third week. We talk about, inshallah, today the difference between maison and appartement, and where, how can I say the address exactly? Before we, I teach you how can I say where I live. I say tu habites où? Say j'habite à Riyad, en Arabie Saoudite. Only that. Today, inshallah, we talk about something else, more details. So when I ask you où habites-tu? Or tu habites où, the same question. Before we say j'habite à Riyad en Arabie Saoudite, here we talk about how can I say a difference between an immeuble, immeuble. An immeuble is means building, an immeuble, ou bien maison, maison is house. So when I ask you tu habites où, you say before j'habite à Riyad en Arabie Saoudite. Today I want to teach you the difference between the four of these places. C'est j'habite en ville, ville is next city, pas à la mer, pas à la mer, not the, beside the sea, pas à la montagne, pas à la campagne, so, or à la ferme, so the here is campagne or ferme. J'habite à Riyad en Arabie Saoudite, Riyad is what is ville, ville is next city, j'habite en ville. Pas à la mer, pas à la montagne, pas à la campagne or à la ferme. So we have here, the if you understood this idea, we have four places. Here is la mer, is compréhension écrite, you can write blue the picture. Is la montagne, here is campagne, not, is ferme, non, is forêt, la forêt is forest. Here is I can say la campagne or also I can say la campagne or la ferme. La montagne, la forêt, forêt or la campagne. Is a small exam for Delft. Talk about how we can talk about the places, many places. Here en vacances en France, tu vois différents paysages. Écris un titre sous chaque image. We write blue the each one, the name of the place we talk about. We finish this one. Tu habites où? So, Mr. is saying, j'habite en ville. So here, tu habites en ville. Dans un immeuble or dans une maison? Dans un immeuble or dans une maison. Do you live in this building? Like that? Or tu habites dans une maison? Is house. So, un immeuble. Immeuble or maison. For me, for example, tu habites où? If you ask me, so I say j'habite en ville, dans un immeuble, and this building we have many apartments. Dans un appartement, j'habite en ville, dans un immeuble, dans un appartement, Non, j'habite en ville, dans un immeuble, immeuble is building, dans un appartement is apartment. So, here we try also to more details about where exactly I live. I say, quelle est ton adresse, what's your address? J'habite. Here, if I say about where exactly that my address, I must say j'habite. After that, où, before the number of the house where I live. So, j'habite au 77, for example. Rue is mean the street, or avenue is a big street. We say it avenue. After the name of the street, for example, de quatre saisons. J'habite, I live, au. After that, the number of the house where I live, rue, street, or avenue des quatre saisons, the name of the street. Again, j'habite à Riyad, en Arabie Saoudite, dans un immeuble, dans un appartement. Okay. Now, I talk about my address. I won't say the number of the building. I say O, after that, the number of the building. After that, the name of the street, rue, or avenue. Independent of the street or big street, I will see the difference between that. Des quatre saisons. and the name of the street. Quartier of Jordan is the place where Quartier Rafia, Quartier El Malaz, independent of the place. So here, like for example, here is have rue. Rue is mean street. Rue here street. For example, I live here. I say j'habite. J'habite. For example, it's Paris. J'habite à Paris. For example, en France, j'habite dans un immeuble. Immeuble dans un appartement. Here I talk about where in general I live. I won't talk about my address. I say j'habite. Oh, for example, the number of the building. For example, here I have it. Oh, for example, is 77. For example, here rue, not avenue. Rue, for example, Charles de Gaulle. I don't know any name of the street in France. After that, au 67, rue de 4 et 16 ans. Rue de Mohamed, rue de Ali, so street, the name of the street. Okay, here is avenue, the same idea. Avenue is rue, but I have many trees in this road and a very, very big street. So it is avenue. So I have rue and avenue. Avenue like avenue de Malik Fahd, for example. So avenue de Malik Fahd. I don't see rue Malik Fahd. This is avenue or boulevard. So avenue. It's quartier. Quartier is quartier Rafia, quartier. So j'habite à Riyad au quartier Rafia. For example, au 77 rue. De 4 et 16 ans. So I talk about four others. Quartier is the places. Quartier. So before I say the country and the city, I want to revise with you before this proposition. So we have before the city, I must say A. Before the city. C'est pour les villes, I say A. If you remember, j'habite à Riyad, à Paris. For the country, I say O. If you remember, j'habite O. For example, j'habite au Portugal. So, O for féminin, country is féminin, like en France, en Égypte. O for plural, aux États-Unis. So, country that we say before, only revise for the lesson and the workbook. In the workbook, also, we have, you must provide the numbers that we have revised before, the numbers till. Till 100, we say before 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, till 70, 60, 11, 12, 13, 14. After that, we revise 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, and 90, 91, 12, 13, 14, till 100, and we'll say also. 1,000, 1,000 and 2,000. We have also this new is plus is make plus, moins is make minus, and fois and égal. So plus, moins, fois, égal. Plus is make plus, moins, fois, égal. Plus, moins, fois égal. For example, I won't say 80 plus 90. I say 80 plus 90 égal 170. For example, I won't say minus. I say 90 moins 80 égal 10. I want fois, for example. I say, for example, 2, for example, 2 fois 3 égal 6. So, plus, moins, fois, égal. Plus, moins, fois, égal. For we have a small something for Delph, we can listen now and talk about which address we talk about it. We can listen together.
Activité 2. Écoute et montre. 1.
Tu habites où, Jojo?
J'habite au 70 rue des Jardins.
So, this, we talk about this one.
2.
Quelle est ton adresse, Marie?
81 avenue des 4 saisons.
So, we talk about this one. Here, we talk about tu habites où? I can see the address exactly. Or I can say also where exactly j'habite à Riyad en Arabie Saoudite, for example. After that, I say the address. Quelle est ton adresse? The same also, but address you talk about exactly where you live in at the address. Here, if I say tu habites où, I can say in general where I live. J'habite à Riyad en Arabie Saoudite, for example, or j'habite à Paris. After that, if I won't say the address exactly, yes, no problem. J'habite au 70 rue des Jardins. Here the address. Quelle est ton adresse, Marie? 80 avenue. So avenue is big street. We have this trees in like I say Malik Fahed, for example. Avenue des 4 saisons. Here the address also. Here we have this more is comprehension écrite. We have must listen, read this comprehension and answer the question related by this one. Lia, the première lettre de Lia, is a letter from a girl. Her name is Lia. She writes to his friend. Lia, ta correspondante française, the French friend, t'écrit, write to you pour la première fois, for the first time. Li is read sa lettre, read her letter, et répond aux questions, and answer this question. So Lia write the letter, what she said at the beginning, say coucou, is like hi for is a friend. Je suis ta correspondante, I am your friend. Je m'appelle Lia. J'ai 10 ans. Je suis né, I born in Mamudouz. Mamudouz, une grande ville, is big city. De l'île is island, de Mayotte, island, you say it Mayotte, we have many city inside it. One of this big ville is Mamudouz. C'est très loin de la France, it's very far from France. J'habite maintenant, now I live, before she lived here this place, but now, j'habite maintenant à Grenoble. I live now in Grenoble. C'est une ville, is a city also. Ville entourée, is beside all this ville and around it, par les montagnes. It's surrounded by les montagnes is mountain. Il y a deux rivières. We have two rivers. Le Drac et l'Isère. À l'école, in the school, notre professeur s'appelle Karina. The teacher, his name is Karina. À bientôt, is I see you again soon, Lia. So, after we read this one, we try to answer the question related by this comprehension. On tourne la bonne réponse. Comment s'appelle ta correspondante? What the name of the girl to write the letter is Lia. It's easy. Dans quelle ville est née? Née, where is she born? Yes, is Mamudouz. Here, Grenoble, he live now in Grenoble. But Mamudouz is where is she born, exactly. Où se situe la ville de Grenoble? Where exactly this ville, Grenoble? She said, la ville est entourée par les montagnes. Is surrounded by mountains. So this one. Complète la phrase from the comprehension. La ville où Lia est née est très loin de France. It's written in that comprehension. Écris le nom de deux rivières. And write the two rivers. Is le Drac et les Isères. So, at the dictation, in the end, we have j'habite en ville. I live in city. Pas à la mer. Pas à la montagne. Pas à la campagne. That we have, inshallah, in this lesson. We have the dictation also, or must write where exactly we live. J'habite en ville, pas à la mer, pas à la montagne, pas à la campagne. It's all what we have in this week. Merci à vous et à la prochaine, inshallah.